Beyond, let's make a deal.
This is your birthday celebration? How often do we get somebody that wants to spend? Come on now. Well, happy birthday, Miss Jono.
Very, very excited. Very excited.
Well, we have to make this a good birthday.
Okay.
Now, here's your gift. Here's a little birthday gift for you. It's cash.
Okay.
I will tell you that the first digit of the cash is one. Is it 1,000? Is it 1,500? 1,900? 110? We don't know. This or Tiffany Coin has the big box.
I love Tiffany. I think she's glamorous.
Oh.
And I'm going to go for the big box.
Okay. You passed on $125.
Oh, okay.
Tiffany, what's in the big? Who wants to make a deal? Disco dude, Rich. Is it Rich? Come on, Rich. That is an outfit for real, Rich.
Thank you.
Welcome to the show. Well, what do you do, Rich?
So I work with people coming out of drug and alcohol rehab, finding a safe place to live.
Give a big round of applause. Thank you for living a life of service, Rich.
Ryan.
Well, let's try to serve you right now. Here's Tiffany Coin. Tiffany has cash.
Come on in.
Hey, Tiffany.
Hi.
So Tiffany has cash.
All right.
The first digit is one, just like our last check.
I like it.
Keep this or take Kirk number three.
I think the box, or the curtain, not the box, the curtain.
So the curtain.
The curtain.
Tiffany, what's in the little teeny tiny envelope?
Let's see.
Ooh, $1,999. Curtain three, open up.
Okay, what do we got?
It's Zorilla's banana go-round. First deal's worth nothing.
Rich, my man. Rich, thank you so much. And thank you for the work that you do. Thank you, brother. Who wants to make a deal? Fidget spinner. Yes. Remember when the kids liked those? Hello, Shirley.
Hi, Wade.
What a great fidget spinner.
Whee!
No. What do you do?
So I'm an emergency nurse. I've been a nurse for 14 years. I love helping my community.
Give her a big round of applause. Thank you for doing what you do.
Thank you.
We have people that love to help each other, John.
Yes.
I know.
Help me.
Sorry, I just got off the banana swing. My legs are sore from the banana swing.
Was it fun?
Yeah.
So whatever is in the envelope starts with one. We've seen $1,999. We've seen $125. Who knows how much is in here? Or I'll give you curtain number one, Shirley.
Oh my God. I think I'll take that.
Tiffany, what's behind curtain number one?
It's a home sauna. Scandinavian style with a traditional two-person sauna from Almost Heaven Saunas featuring exposed hot stones to create your own burst of steam. This deal was worth $6,929.
Oh, you missed out on that one-person sauna. Yeah. So, Jonathan, please show us some good money.
Hang on.
I would like to. I don't know what's in the envelope. Well,
$185. Not a bad day at work. Thank you so much, Shirley. Give her a big round of applause. This is Mega Money Monday. Hopefully that $10,000 will pop up sometime soon. Yeah.